Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use Grok 3 online absolutely for free. So I'll be showing you a few ways, so let's get started. First way is just Google Grok. You'll be having x.ai. click here and you'll be having this tray. Now select it, and basically here you can use Grok 3 as well as their deep search AI feature. The second way is going to be by using Twitter's app or website, and here you'll be having the Grok AI chat thing. If you select that, before it would be Grok 2, but now it's Grok 3. And the third way is going to be by using Grok app. I guess this app is now available in iOS and Android. It's showing me pre-register. Not sure if it's available in other countries, but they also have a standalone app, so you can also try using it over here. So this is basically how you use Grok online, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI tools, Sora, OpenAI, Gemini AI, APIs and stuff. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.